Although Wi-Fi 6 already offers several innovative features that allow for lower latencies, higher speeds, and better stability, overcrowding in the commonly used 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz frequency bands is holding it back. Wi-Fi 6 just got better with Wi-Fi 6E. Wi-Fi 6E, or Wi-Fi 6 Extended, also known as 802.11ax2021, is an improvement built on the Wi-Fi 6 standard to address this limitation. 6E grants you access to a brand new 6 GHz frequency band for Wi-Fi devices. Think of your Wi-Fi packets as vehicles and frequency bands as highways. The more open and uncluttered a highway is, the faster the vehicles can move. Although the 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz bands have served us well for over a decade, issues due to congestion and interference are becoming all too real. But this isn't surprising, with an average household network now serving at least 24 wireless devices. So if there are even 4 wireless networks near you, that's a potential 40 devices trying to communicate at the same time as you are. And they're all crowding that same highway or frequency bands as you are, 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz. Making things worse? Neither of these frequency bands is reserved for Wi-Fi. You'll find all kinds of other devices in communication as well. The new 6 GHz frequency band, a luxurious superhighway of sorts, is reserved exclusively for Wi-Fi traffic. Access to this new frequency comes with more channels and better reliability for a superior wireless connection. More channels. Think of channels as lanes on a highway. More lanes allow for more traffic that can move at full speed. While the 5 GHz band only gives users access to 2 160 MHz channels, 6 GHz offers up to 7 additional 160 MHz channels. It dramatically enhances your network capacity and lets you connect more devices than ever without bogging down your network. Better stability. Even though the 5 GHz frequency band was introduced to reduce overcrowding in wireless networks, it wasn't an ideal solution due to the use of that same frequency for military, radar, and critical communication. DFS, or Dynamic Frequency Selection, was a compliance necessity to constantly monitor for critical communication, like radar signals on the 5 GHz spectrum. If a router detects a radar signal, DFS immediately blocks further transmissions and switches to another channel. While this feature ensures an unobstructed channel for critical communication, it also causes connectivity issues for consumers. The 6 GHz frequency band, on the other hand, is exclusively reserved for indoor Wi-Fi, eliminating the need for DFS and enabling a more seamless experience. Access to the 6 GHz frequency band is the start of a new era, where your Wi-Fi doesn't collapse on itself just because everyone in your home is connected to it. It brings the reliability needed to game online without interruptions or lag while others on your network are video calling, downloading large files, or even streaming the latest movies in 8K. MSI has always believed in equipping users with cutting-edge technology, and you can find a broad range of laptops, desktops, motherboards, and even USB Wi-Fi dongles with support for Wi-Fi 6E. And of course, at the center are the MSI Radix Wi-Fi 6 and 6E gaming routers with advanced features like AIQLS. Visit MSI.com to explore MSI's lineup of Wi-Fi 6E devices and upgrade to modern wireless networking today.